it's really important, not only when you practice the penalties, when during the game, you have to finish the swing where you want to send the ball. If you want to send the ball to that way, to that way, or to that way, you have to put the head of the mallet in that direction. You understand me? Eh? This is very important. Not only with the penalty.